Hi, I'm Kara Lindsay.
I'm Kevin Massey.
And this is our first date.
Yeah!
Boom!
We met doing a new musical called Little House on the Prairie, the musical.
Very hopeful. We actually were at the final callback and sitting next to each other.
So once we got cast, I was like, so who got Almanzo? And she's like, the one you had the most chemistry with, duh. And I was like, oh, okay. So apparently we kind of had like a spark from the beginning and other people saw it before us.
We got hired and then we had a preliminary reading and we were the only people, a part of the production in that reading actually. And so I thought, well, I should get to know this person if I'm going to be playing opposite her. So I took her to Burritoville, which does not exist anymore. I think I paid for the meal, so I think that was official.
Right, but it was innocent.
I was just getting to know her.
We didn't really, it was not romantic really, but that, I guess technically that was our first date at Burritoville. And then our official date, like as we knew that we liked each other and we were dating, was here in New York.
At Yum Yum Bangkok.
Yeah.
I'm a classy guy.
He picked Yum Yum Bangkok and I am not a fan, but you know, we were still like, it was still fresh. So I was just trying to do whatever he wanted and like be the nice sweet girl and not try and freak him out. But I'm sorry, but I'm really not a fan of Yum Yum Bangkok.
We've moved on.
We have.
One of the reasons I knew she kind of liked me was that throughout the course, she would just jump into my arms various times. And
I got so excited to see him.
And I'd say 8 times out of 10, she would knee me in various parts of my body and would have me doubled over every time.
Generally, it was the nuts. And he's still
She's
with
pretty
me.
Consistent.
We're married now. It worked. So if you want dating advice, just knee him in the nuts.